said to my ghost. Let's go. She's sleeping now. And take a thin dagger with you. Passing through the hall, I saw the city's roofs through the windows and thought, all this is in my power. I entered my